next race will be at the Circuit of the Americas, the United States' first purpose-built Grand Prix facility.